Stormwater is a fancy word for rainfall and snowmelt. And stormwater pollution occurs when rain falls from the sky, it lands on our roofs, our driveways, our streets, and it flows into a catch basin, picking up pollutants along the way, and then goes untreated straight into our water bodies.
We have a daily street sweeping program that goes about the city. Also, we have an annual program to go throughout the city cleaning all the catch basins. Catch basins are the grates that you see in roadways and parks where the rainwater goes when it hits the ground. One of the outreach methods that the city uses to inform the public about where stormwater goes is to paint the catch basin grates here at City Hall. This helps inform the public that whether it's cigarette butts or trash, anything that goes into a catch basin grate could potentially go to your local rivers and streams.
We've been promoting certainly rain barrels, hopefully that people can restrict the water flow into the river, and also being aware even in your own neighborhood. If there's debris gathering around a stormwater drain, clean it.
So one of the major contributors to poor water quality is both the overuse of pesticides, fertilizers, and the number of pet waste that enters the municipal storm drain system.
I think we need all to join in to make the river a better place for everyone.